My question is, did he think it still fits you?
I doubt it. I bloody hope not.
He's going to try that back on.
When it flames,
it's too much.
When it goes like that,
it used to be, and a little bit like this.
So what am I going to get you to do? Is we're going to get you dressed up in style.
Thank you, magic hero.
Or just very slowly tip with your right hand through here. So right hand through the edge, down flat on the table. Left hand through as well, flat on the table. Fantastic. Hands down together there.
Beautiful. Looking good.
Keep your head up. Keep smiling.
These guys can see where my hands are about to be.
And most importantly, is the old shoes you used to wear. These are brand new, and they're magician shoes. Put your left hand through this one, put your right hand through this one. So looking good, fantastico. Now keep your legs together at the back, fantastic, looking good. And I'm just going to get rid of that reflection over there.
That's a soul panel for a sex machine. You are looking good.
Okay, in fact, everyone's going to be the old magician, man. You tell them, say, I love the hat.
I know you love the hat looking good.
Give me a smile right outside. You are looking good. And we're going to do is, here we go, give him a tap like this. Oh, he's looking good. And a boogie on the left, a little boogie on the left, a little boogie on the right, a little boogie like this. And when I tell you to, and I say hands up, you go hands up, go whoa! Okay, so hands up, then go whoa! Put your hands up, go whoa! In a few seconds, ladies and gentlemen, you're going to hear Ted's old theme song. At the start of the song, it says, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your magician for this evening. When they hear that, these guys are going to go absolutely crazy, nuts for you. You're the big star of today's show. Now, Ted, you've got to behave yourself at all times, okay? Do you know why?
No.
I'll be standing right behind you, okay? Now, this is the cool part. Wherever you are right now, take out your iPhone, take out your camera, make sure you get this on film, because then tomorrow morning, you'll be able to watch this on YouTube.
Shut up.